Rust Bucketeers. Rust Bucket here. Back with part 3. Hope you guys enjoyed the series so far. Because I've been enjoying it. From where I last picked off, I got hit in the head. When I just discovered that there is a lever I pull. I wait. Never seen again.
What? Huh. Should I? It's flashing. Oh, okay. Let's see what's in here. I checked the lockers last time. There's nothing in there important. Let's check in here. B23. Can't check the laptop. Alright, inventory's I. Alright, I got it. Hope you're hanging in there. Yeah, you're right, this isn't funny anymore. Oh god, it even moves! Wait, why can I hide in here? I don't like that. I don't like this. God.
Continue where I'm going now. Wherever stands my way, I'm going to kill it. Must stop Shelly, no matter the price. When they won't win, I don't give a shit how many Allen she sends. Any extension cords here? Did I overlook? I see cords here. No. What about over here? Yeah, no. I'm not doing that. I see a camera there. My cup, my sweet coffee cup. Why? Alright, come on, we need to keep going. Been in here already, but just double checking. Alright, my inventory. What all do I have?
I'm an idiot.
Wow, I had it on me the whole time. But something tells me that I'm going to have to hide in that locker. It's probably going to cause some loud noises. So let's hurry it up then, I guess. Yeah. Things must be worse than it looked. Yeah, I bet. Wow, this guy looks like a PSA against consumerism.
Pretty lights. So what's the point of this? Alright then, well. That coat hanger fucking scared me. Wait, what? Huh. Alright, I didn't see anything. I was never here. Let's continue. On with the mission. Alright, let's see. Come on. I don't like this. I do not like this. B1. Okay. I have the card. Don't I? The card doesn't work there? Then what's in the room? What's in that room? There's gotta be something here. What am I missing? There's something else over here I need to do. I must be missing something. Do these wires lead to somewhere? Where can this go? Go here. Some little wires. If I follow these wires, thank you. voices as always. Something over here. Can't do something like this. Let's go on the top floor and look around. Up here. It's got to be something else. I'm gonna use the syringe for. What did this do? Maybe if I make him run. No. Oh, wasn't fast enough. So. What else could I do? Let me see if this works. Gosh dang it! Yes! I did it! Haha! I am a genius. Getting out of here? No, 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 no. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh. There's the flashlight. Oh my God. Oh, thank God that guy was an idiot. Don't fall into a hole. We won't fix pipes and freezes downstairs if you fall into the hole. Try walking a couple paths around the hole. Maintenance. Alright. I don't like that. No. No, come on. I don't like this. I don't like this, guys. I don't like that fucking window. So I got a flashlight, is that all I came here for? I guess so. What the fuck? Should I check on them, guys? I think I'm going to check on them. Alright, let's see, let's see, let's see. I'm not going to open that glass door. That is for darn sure. He can keep his ass in there. Okay, so now I can go into that next room. Wait. No. Fridge room keys. All right. All right. So, more reading. Shelley, Alice went crazy. Something is like super wrong. She repeats the same thing over and over, and it's like she's petting an invisible dog. We were talking Finnish per the experiment, and now she's like chaotic or something. Does she have a dog? What does it matter? It matters. Answer, please. She got a puppy recently. Okay, calm down. It's the past, so we're in the clear. If she goes on repeating one particular happy moment, then it's a then this is a debug mode. You have to inject her with the NS FW-34 Sam Jagera out of the state. There were several distress messages across this. Stock might be depleting. Combined. It should be in one of the freezers on B3. I'll have to get back on you on the other one. Don't worry, this state is intended as a safety measure. If she has seen something that weren't there, never was in her life, or wasn't a pleasant memory, she should have been restrained. If she does this, please contact me at once. Yes, you are a good boy. Thank you, finally! This is your new home. Don't worry. You'll pick it up. Aw, you're so cute. Let me take you off the hardwood. Don't worry, your paws won't slide on the couch. You're insane too. This is where you live now. I'm Alice, and you're Jungle. She's short for full fluffy jacket. There you go, boy. Yes, you're a good boy. This is your new home. At least you're friendly. Good God. Evan? That's here for a reason. Okay, music. You can stop now.
No, 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 I am getting out of here. No, no.